left-footed Javier Hernandez, and a big chance, and it is an equalising goal. It was brilliantly created, and the header is for Hector Rodas.
Well, John, you know when Javi is on the ball, he's always going to deliver those inch-perfect crosses. And look at him again. That's on a platter there. But where's the marking? Who is marking Hector Rodas? It seems like he's completely free. Heads that in.
Krasniqi, a tall man, he's in there as well. And it is into the net, and they have two. And it's all turning out right now. Two for Hector Rodas, and he's got them in the space of about 5 minutes.
Again, a thumping header from Hector Rodas.
They've got a chance. They're four forward here. He's got to hit it, Perosevic, but he hits it against the legs of the defender, who's done his job. He's just got in the way.